Scientists have discovered the true ferocity of a huge volcanic eruption off the coast of Tonga in January.
The earth-shattering secret of an ancient and enigmatic volcano has finally been unearthed, unleashing raw power that rivals even the most epic of cinematic scenes. We are about to embark on a perilous journey to the distant Kamchatka Peninsula in Russia, where a massive force of nature has awoken, challenging the calm of the skies and setting off a chain reaction of catastrophic occurrences. Join us as we decipher the riddles of the deadliest volcano of all time, a genuine giant among the world's geological wonders, and uncover the amazing facts hidden beneath its fiery crust. Shiveluch, also known as Sheveluch, has a really interesting backstory. The name Sheveluch actually comes from the Itelmen language, and it means smoking mountain. Cool, right? This volcanic wonder is located in Kamchatka Krai, Russia, and it's pretty unique. Do you know why? Well, it's actually the northernmost active volcano in the whole Kamchatka region. Now get this, Shiveluch is not just any ordinary volcano, it's quite the showstopper. Alongside Karmiski, it's one of the biggest, most active and constantly erupting volcanoes in Kamchatka. And guess what? It's not just a local sensation, it's one of the most active volcanoes on the entire planet. Every year, it releases about 0.015 cubic kilometers of magma. That's a lot of fiery action. This magmatic activity leads to these impressive avalanches of hot material and formations of lava domes at the summit. Quite the spectacle, I must say. But wait, there's more. Shiveluch isn't just a feast for the eyes, it also plays a role in air travel disruptions. The volcanic ash it spews out can really mess with air traffic that links Asia and North America. Can you imagine the chaos that could cause? So it's not just a geological marvel, it's got a real impact on our daily lives too. Shiveluch is part of a volcanic club called the Kliuchevskaya Volcano Group. This group is right smack in the center of Kamchatka, about 84 kilometers northwest of a place called Ust-Kamchatsk. But hey, don't worry about any nearby settlements getting roasted by this fiery giant. The closest one is called Kliuchi, and it's about 50 kilometers away from the volcano. They're pretty smart about safety there, as the settlement is designed to be evacuated quickly if things get a bit too explosive. Alright, let's dive into the fascinating world of Shiveluch's geology. You won't believe the story behind this volcano. Shiveluch is like a superstar in the volcanic lineup known as the Kuril-Kamchatka Volcanic Arc. This arc is home to not just Shiveluch, but tons of other volcanoes too. It's all happening because the Pacific plate crust is getting all cozy with the Ohotsk plate by sliding beneath it. Now, when these plates get cozy, they bring along some interesting chemistry. You see, as the Pacific plate takes a plunge beneath the Okhotsk plate, the combination of different substances, including water, starts messing around with the underground minerals. This fancy chemistry lowers the melting points of these minerals, and guess what happens? They melt and form magma. This molten concoction makes its way to the surface and voila, we get these majestic volcanoes. Now, when it comes to Shiveluch's structure, there's quite the party going on. Imagine three elements, the grand stratovolcano known as Old Shiveluch, an ancient caldera which is like a volcanic crater, and the active superstar Young Shiveluch rising up about 2,800 meters. Young Shiveluch is a real showstopper, one of the biggest and most active volcanoes in Kamchatka. And get this, it's made up of a mix of different layers. Some layers are hardened ash, some are solidified lava, and others are volcanic rocks. It's like Mother Nature's layer cake. Now let's talk about Shiveluch's geologic history. It's a real roller coaster. The volcano story begins around 60 to 70,000 years ago, during a period called the Late Pleistocene. Since then, it's been putting on quite the fireworks display with at least 60 major eruptions during the Holocene, which is a more recent epoch in Earth's history. Think about this. The volcano had its prime eruption time around 6500 to 6400 BC, 2250 to 2000 BC, and from AD 50 to 650. These were the periods when it was really letting off steam, and interestingly, other Kamchatka volcanoes were also doing their thing around the same time. It's like they were having a volcanic party. The good times didn't stop there. The current party mode for Shiveluch started around 900 BC. Since then, it's been a mix of big and moderate eruptions, kind of like the volcano's way of saying, "Hey, I'm still here." And you won't believe the range of lava types this volcano can produce, from basalt to mafic andesite, to pyroxene andesite, and all the way to rhyolite. It's like a geological buffet of lava goodness. Hold on to your hats, because the recent happenings at Sheveluch are like something out of a blockbuster movie. Imagine this. There have been some seriously dramatic eruptions in its modern history that have left their mark. Let's rewind a bit to 1854 and 1964, 2 years that saw Sheveluch unleash its fury in a catastrophic fashion. During these times, things got really intense. A massive chunk of the lava dome gave in and collapsed, causing a monstrous debris avalanche. The aftermath? Devastation like you wouldn't believe. But that's not all. Fast forward to more recent times. Remember 1999? Well, on August 15th of that year, young Sheveluch decided to steal the spotlight with a volcanic eruption that kicked off a whole new era of activity. And guess what? This volcanic extravaganza is still ongoing as of 2023. That's right, Sheveluch is still putting on a show that's keeping geologists and volcano enthusiasts on the edge of their seats. Now let's talk about a moment that really caught the world's attention. On February 27, 2015, Sheveluch had its moment in the spotlight once again. This time, it erupted in such a spectacular fashion that it shot ash high into the sky. We're talking about 9,100 meters up. Can you imagine the sight? And get this! The ash didn't just stay put, it actually traveled across the Bering Sea and made its way into Alaska. The stage was set in mid-2022, with volcanologists sensing that something big was about to go down with Sheveluch. Why? Well, the volcano's lava dome had been acting all unstable, hinting that it was ready to steal the spotlight. The grand eruption kicked off on April 11th, 2023, precisely at 54 local time. But wait, let's rewind a bit to March 28th. That's when the excitement began to build up. Activity had been ramping up, with the volcano showing off its extrusion skills, releasing fumaroles, that's volcanic gases, and letting out puffs of ash. But on that fateful day in April, things escalated in a big way. In the initial explosive phase, Sheveluch erupted with a bang. A massive cloud of volcanic gas and ash shot up into the sky, reaching an astonishing height of 20 kilometers. That cloud then spread across an area of a whopping 108,000 square kilometers. And if that wasn't enough, pyroclastic flows, that super hot material, shot out from the volcano, traveling up to 19 kilometers away. It was a true spectacle. The following day, there were even more explosive displays at the summit. One of those explosions sent an eruption column soaring to an altitude of 10 kilometers. Talk about a sky-high performance! This initial phase of the eruption resulted in the heaviest ashfall the region has seen in 60 years. The eruption was so intense that it even got assigned a red maximum hazard code by the Federal Air Transport Agency. Here's a jaw-dropping fact. Because the eruption columns reached the stratosphere, a massive 200,000 tons of sulfur dioxide were released into the upper atmosphere. Now you might be wondering about the aftermath. Well, the good news is that despite the ashfall, no major damage was reported in local settlements or transport infrastructure. As we are witnessing the Earth's fury like never before, don't miss a moment of this riveting exploration into the heart of the deadliest volcano of all time. Hit that subscribe button and ring the notification bell to stay updated on our journey through nature's most shocking landscapes. The secrets of the Earth await, so stay connected with us in unraveling its mysteries. The recent eruption of the Sheveluch volcano in Russia's Kamchatka Peninsula has sent shockwaves through the scientific community and raised important questions about the potential for even greater devastation and the inherently volatile nature of not only Sheveluch, but also other volcanoes around the world. This event has ignited discussions about the power that lies beneath the Earth's surface and the far-reaching consequences of such volcanic activity. Sheveluch's history is marked by over 60 eruptions, each leaving behind a lasting impact on both the landscape and the collective memory of cataclysmic events. These eruptions have sculpted the terrain, shaped the ecosystem, and served as a humbling reminder of nature's raw power. The eruption's aftermath tells a tale of destruction and rebirth, with the landscape bearing scars and captivating post-apocalyptic beauty, a testament to the relentless force of nature. As Sheveluch once again unleashes its fiery temperament upon the world, scientists and experts are left pondering the potential for even greater devastation. The eruption prompts contemplation about the possibility of more intense and widespread eruptions in the future, leading to widespread destruction and disruption. This eruption is a stark reminder that the Earth's volcanic activity is an unpredictable force that can wreak havoc on local communities, ecosystems, and even global climate patterns. The volatile nature of Shiveluch and other volcanoes underscores the necessity of continued research and monitoring. It highlights the importance of understanding the underlying processes that drive volcanic eruptions and their potential impacts. By studying Shiveluch's behavior, scientists gain invaluable insights into volcanic phenomena, allowing them to better predict and mitigate the impacts of future eruptions. This ongoing scientific endeavor can save lives and protect communities that are in the proximity of active volcanoes. Beyond the immediate concerns, the eruption of Shiveluch prompts broader reflections on the Earth's dynamic and evolving nature. It reminds us that the planet is alive and constantly changing, with forces deep within its core shaping the surface we inhabit. Volcanic activity is a crucial part of the Earth's geological processes, contributing to the formation of new land, the recycling of minerals, and the release of gases that influence our atmosphere. While the eruption of Shiveluch carries the potential for destruction, it is also a reminder of the Earth's remarkable and awe-inspiring ability to reshape itself over time. But here's where the plot thickens. Satellite images from April 15th revealed a jaw-dropping twist. The main eruption was actually triggered by the collapse of Shiveluch's lava dome towards the south. This left behind a massive 2 by 2.6 kilometers scar. The collapse started with a breach at the dome's base, followed by an explosion to the southeast. Talk about a cinematic eruption! Since then, the volcano's activity eased a bit, but it kept on spewing out ash and fumaroles. And guess what? A new lava dome was spotted forming inside the crater. What a story, right? Shiveluch sure knows how to keep us all on the edge of our seats. In conclusion, the recent eruption of the Shiveluch volcano serves as a powerful reminder of the unpredictable and volatile nature of volcanic activity. Its history of over 60 eruptions underscores the lasting impact that such events can have on landscapes and communities. The eruption raises important questions about the potential for greater devastation and the ongoing need for scientific research and monitoring. Shiveluch's fiery temperament prompts contemplation about the Earth's dynamic processes and the profound forces that shape our planet. As we grapple with the aftermath of this eruption, we are reminded of both the beauty and the dangers that lie within the Earth's fiery core. That's all for today. Don't miss out on the latest updates about world happenings. Hit that subscribe button and ring the notification bell so you never miss a moment of our thrilling exploration. And share this video with your friends and fellow enthusiasts. Stay tuned. Until next time.